Hi, it's good to be with you. I wonder what is prayer? What do you think? Prayer is important for all the world faiths. They talk about the need to pray to God. And some faiths give instructions of when you are to pray and how you prepare to pray. But what is prayer? Prayer for me is spending time with God, with my best friend. And just like when you want to spend time with your best friend, you spend time with them to get to know them, to share what's going on for you and your life, and to hear what's going on with them. But above all, it's about spending time together. And for me, that's what is at the heart of prayer, spending time with God, quality time with God. And that can obviously be done by going to the church or the mosque or the synagogue or the temple or the gurdwara or any other place of worship. It can be done in your own home, either on your own or with family. It can be done by going out walking. For me, spending time walking a lot, spending time with God when I'm out for a walk on my own is really important. For others, it can be on the commute to work, maybe listening to a speaker or some music, and spending that space, that time with God. Doesn't matter what in many ways where or how you do it, the important thing is that spending time with God. And for Christians, if we look at Jesus and what he did, he often took himself away from the group to spend time with God in prayer. We hear it in the Garden of Gethsemane, but we hear it at other times as well throughout the Bible. Jesus taking himself off to be with God. But then there's also how do you pray? How do you pray? What words do you use? And Jesus's disciples asked him, how do we pray? And so he taught them the Lord's Prayer. Basically, you acknowledge who God is. And then you give thanks to God. You ask God for your daily bread, for what you need. And you ask God for forgiveness. And you ask God to guide you. And so we say the Lord's Prayer together. But you can use music to help you pray. You can use candles or icons. You might use a prayer mat or a prayer wheel, or during the pandemic, we've been encouraging people to tie ribbons at our churches as a sign of their prayer. And for some, it's the routine of prayer that is important. For Muslims and for some Christians, that praying five times a day. For others, it's having a regular time before you go to bed or first thing in the morning. For others, it's more ad hoc, but that time with God each day is important. And carving out that quiet space is important. I'm going to read a little poem. It's by Gordon Lamont, and it is called Is That Prayer? And as I read it, I'm going to invite you to think about the questions that this poem poses. I'm running a race and I want to be first. Please God, let me win. I say, but do I pray? Is that praying? I'm playing with my friends and everything's fine. I lose track of time. I'm glad to be alive today, I say, to no one in particular. Is that praying? Things have gone wrong. An argument, a fight. I couldn't sleep at all last night. Dear God, please put it right. Is that praying? I wonder what you think. Is it praying, asking God to let you win again? Is it praying when you say, I'm glad to be alive, when you're playing with your friends? Is it praying when you ask God to put things right, when things have gone wrong? I think all of them are a prayer, because if praying is talking and being with your best friend, then you are real with them. And yes, if you really want to win the game, that's a prayer. Yes, if you have had a fantastic day, that's a prayer. And yes, when things have gone wrong, you ask God to put them right. And just like a friend, when you pray when you're feeling happy and you've got something to celebrate, when you're feeling sad, when things have gone wrong, when you're feeling worried, you pray for all those times because you're talking to God, your best friend. I'm going to finish with a little bit of music and a little bit of quiet so that you can be still and just be. And if you want to, you can talk to God and share with God how you're feeling. But if not, just enjoy the music. I'm going to share a picture of a lighted candle as well, because sometimes I quite like something to focus on, and you might do too. So let's share the candle and play some music. as the music plays in the background, I'm going to finish with a prayer. Loving God, we thank you that you are our best friend and that we can spend time with you when we're happy, when we're sad, when we're afraid. We thank you that you listen to us as we share what life is like. Help us to know that you are always there, loving and caring for us. Thank you for listening. And I hope that maybe you will have some quiet time. And if you believe in God, maybe that quiet time is with God as well. But above all, have some quiet time just to be with God if you can. Take care all, and I will see you again soon. Bye.